Score is 29, beginning of the second half. Drug his pivot foot. Nice shot, Darren. Guys, somebody get the ball. Ooh, wow, good defense. Nice shot, Darren. M1. All right, Nate, way to take it to the hoop.
Got to finish, Nate. Huh.
Way to adjust, Nate. Good job, buddy. Nate, your dad wants me to say something to you about finishing your layups. In other words, when you do that, go up strong, buddy. Like that. Like that. Good job. Like that. Good job. Follow. Nice, Eric. That's a great. Oh, no. Come on. Do it away then. Hang on, Eric. You got time. Feet on Anya, right there. Right there. There you go. That's the way. Oh. Pat, what's that look for? I see.
Three counterbalance the deal on that.
A full court shot?
Garen, you had the inside. Nice, Eric. Oh, good try, Eric. Nice try. All right, Darren. Get back, get back. Anya's day to score. Short. Give it to him. Let him take it in from the top of the key. Holy crap! Nate. I think it's Nate. Huh? Turn over, Patrick. Short. Huh. Oh man, the guy was almost holding him, wanting to get to the ball. That's what it looked like. Yep. Alex. Nice. End nut. That's nice, Nate. That's nice. All right, that broke the ice a bit there. Gotta cut him off that left leg. Ah. Darren, run the floor. Oh, guys. Ah, follow. Darren's tired. He needs. Oh. Same team, Darren. We're in no hurry, boys. Oh. Over the back. Oh. Oh, what'd you miss there? Let's go to the videotape. He was over the back, too. They're just not, like I say, they've been told not to call many fouls in this league. Long. That's nice, Ananya. Good job. Nate. Nice. Oh, Nanya. Nanya got his own rebound and then his own points. Oh, he just tripped. He just tripped. We need one more out. Bound, Tommy.
She's got to shut off her fast breaks.
I think she wants to work the half-court offense. Thank you. Well, that's a silly foul. Don't need to do that. Come on. Don't foul. Oh, hey. Really? Are you kidding me?
Really?
Really? Did you not see the offensive foul?
Yeah.
All right, we got to.
I didn't know you had to drop your shoulder like that.
Yeah, you're not allowed to drop your shoulder like that. I don't know what he's. That's terrible. As long as you're going backwards, that's an offensive foul. Any day you look at it. All right, here's the score of the game. 46-16. We're the victors. 30-point winners. Hold on for the stats. All right, this is the posse. We're totaling up the stats right now as we speak.
Very nice. Well done. We need to finish a lot more on our layups. Way too many wasted assists. Is that fair to say?
Gentlemen, yes? Okay, that's fair to say, Mr. Patrick. You enjoy yourself a margarita, my man. I'm still adding up the stats very meticulously. You ready, Tom?
Yeah, I think so. All right, so Anaya had Anaya led it with 18 points.
Nice.
Nate came in second with 7. Eric, Alex, and Darren all.
What about the turnovers, assists?
All right, so the turnovers, we had a total of 8 turnovers.
Okay.
We had 23 steals.
Who had all those assists?
On the assists, we had Nate Curtis had the most assists.
Uh-huh.
A total of 4, 6, 8. We really have more than that, but we weren't keeping track of real good starters. Eric really led it big time on the steals, but he had that looks like about 8 or 9 steals.
Wow, good job, Eric.
Huge day. And on the rebounds, looks like Nate was doing well with 4 rebounds, Tommy with 4. A lot of the guys with 2 and 1. Looks like we had about 14 rebounds. Defensive and then offensive rebounds. We had 4, 6, 8, 9 offensive rebounds.
Okay.
So good game overall, guys.
Team win, boys. See ya. Thank you, Tom.